The following contest is for the WWE Women's Championship. On the way to the ring, from Florida, the Superstar. Introducing the challenger, from Los Angeles, California, Jillian.
These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Look at this! No fear on the face of this superstar!
Conditioning is a huge factor in any match. You can't go the distance, there's no way you're gonna win.
That's for sure. And the WWE superstars are some of the best conditioned athletes in the world.
Nice reversal.
Just driving the point of the elbow into the opponent. What a fierce kick. God, good lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam. What a crushing leg drop.
Oh, man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There's the cover. One,
two. Kicked out just in the nick of time.
These superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win. You know that your opponent isn't going to hold anything back, and you can't afford to either.
And the neckbreaker connects. What impact delivered from that toss.
complete reversal.
And a jaw-jacking punch. The kick connects. Oh, my word, what a slam. And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Here's the pin.
Dude, is that it? No, only a two count.
Did you see that? What an impact. What height on that leg drop. And the head scissors locked in.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
Oh, my. What an...
There's the cover.
One, two, three. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, the Superstar.
That was one heck of a match. I wouldn't have minded seeing them go at it a little longer, neither.
Neither would I, but the referee counted the pinfall, and that's that.
Yeah, I know, but I hope we get to see these superstars go at it again soon.